Well, what about Shepard? He's a spacer, lived aboard starships most of his life.
Military service runs in the family. Both his parents were in the Navy.
He saw his whole unit die on a cruise. He could have some serious emotional scars.
Every soldier has scars. Shepard's a survivor.
Is that the kind of person we want protecting the galaxy?
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
I'll make the call.